So I began composing this piece about a year and a half ago for a tour that I went on with an artist friend of mine, and we went all around the whole West over the course of April and the rest of the summer last year. Thematically, it comes from a lot of different things. It comes from a lot of ancient Indian, like energy, weird concepts. There's seven movements, and they're based off of seven energy centers in the body that are in yoga and other things. So you notice us kind of transfer through a few different themes, and the rhythms are all based off of the emotional components that fit with those different energy centers. There's a lot of African and Latin influence and a lot of American, you know, rock and roll and drum music influenced. My friend Bobbie Bunn put together a video that goes along with it. You'll see up here. So I hope you enjoy. We sure enjoyed putting it together. Thank you.